over 30 feet long and 2 meters. This is Thescalosaurus. Out in the trees nearby is Archaeopteryx, the first ever bird created by God.